Guys, what's up? You back on another episode of the Don Esco Show.
Got my nigga Super Nick Danger with me.
Y'all already know what it is. You know it's been a lit week.
I'm about to say everybody dropping some shit. That's a fact, right?
Excuse my chocolate thighs. You feel me? Hell yeah, but it's
yo, been yo, yo, yo. I was yesterday 8 years old when I found out that shit started with a C, my nigga.
Facts.
I was calling that shit John Cletthighs for bad, bro. That shit started with a whole facts. C and an H.
Shit. I tried to read that shit off the screen the other night. I was like, Chinetas?
Chinetas? I'm like,
what? I'm like, what? I had to watch the video.
Said somebody say that shit right about. I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah, that's funny as fuck, man.
You know, today we gonna be reacting to this new Tory Lanez and Trippie Redd. They just dropped Ferris Wheel.
That's a fact,
you
man.
Feel me? The thumbnail.
Set up the Friday vibes right, you feel me?
Definitely. It's gonna be a storm, a blizzard if you out east, up north where we at. And
hopefully not though, because I try to go to the club on Sunday. I'm about to ask you if you wanted to go to that shit too.
Oh, facts.
On the days, they got some coldest winter ever shit.
Okay. We're gonna talk about that after.
We're gonna talk about that
after. Niggas ain't paying to get up there. Get up out of swimming money. Fuck that shit. Facts.
Fuck the club.
Definitely.
Save your money.
So this Tory Lanez featuring Trippie Redd, Ferris Wheel. Definitely. Remember to like and subscribe and fuck with the guys.
Well, that's how you feel.
Turn it up.
That's our Nick got the super fancy TV, y'all. He styled little niggas. We stay lit. So we got to listen to some more.
I said the same thing. The video was mad low.
Man, it's not his brand new $100 million TV,
bro. Nah, it's the video. This shit's crazy.
Like the engineer said, fuck these niggas on the way out.
Hell yeah. Baby, come and
get some cash. Well, you know what else it might be? Too much effects. Both these niggas use hella effects.
A bunch of 40-year-olds and 30-year-olds in high school. You know what I
mean? Just like my high school days. Now I was in a high, everybody left back.
This nigga got the big claw slippers on. Them shits is hard though.
I wanted to ask Julian for a DJ.
Hey.
We stay lit, all that shit. Damn, little baby, what you call that shit?
Yo, hold on.
This nigga look like a real gremlin, bro.
I'm about to say,
look like a
turtle.
Real gremlin. Like,
why nigga so much bigger than Tory Lanez? I know Tory Lanez is a little nigga, but damn, boy. This nigga, yo, that nigga like he my size. I know he ain't, come
that
on.
That nigga look like he getting brolic like or fatter, but only expanding.
Damn.
You feel me? He ain't getting no taller.
That's some fat boo, man. Dragon Ball Z. That's what you look like right now.
Nigga definitely do look like a Dragon Ball Z character. Animation.
That nigga look crazy.
Yo, shout out to the pink do-rag. That shit is a movie.
It was Fendi fat. I'm not trying to kill him, man.
Tori.
Hey. We gonna be lit if we put Tori on every hook, man. That's the motto.
That's a fact. You seen son got out of him, though. You seen son got out of
Tori. Oh, I see that.
Trina Lucas.
Because
he get nominated for no Grammys. He dropped the album.
Oh, he's mad. He's mad he ate him. That's what he's mad he ate him with that battle.
I never wanna go back no more. Now my little bimbo for my bitch and I'ma let her fuck her. I put up in a new estate, I got a belly
check. That's good vintage Space Jam on. Alright, Tori.
Honey, wild niggas that won't pay for fuck.
Hey, Tori, how you like it? Let me whisper.
This funny looking nigga got some good drip on too, man. I'm about to have Trippie Redd, man.
You know, I'm star niggas like Trippie Redd. I like that keep headed all apparent. Jack with that Tori on. Tori Lanez got that shit nice. It's a nice filter they put on. Like, his hair is red. Like, they put on a type of filter on the red filter on the light. Which is dope. He got two little things up in the song.
The video definitely dope.
That shit was short as hell. It's just like it's so many people in every you gotta, frame.
Bro,
that,
bro, yeah. It's that quick attention span music, bro. You gotta remember Trippie Redd, a 2-minute, 3-minute.
Yeah.
Six-nine-ass nigga. Like, them niggas make songs for them niggas that's on drugs.
Let us know what y'all think of this. This is Tory Lanez featuring Trippie Redd. I like the song, actually. I like both songs.
It was super dope, man.
Tory Lanez did his thing, definitely. That shit was super smooth.
Y'all.
I wish that shit was a little bit longer, though. You feel me? Y'all here on the Don Esco show?
No, we from the 80s. Our attention span is different. We got 5 more seconds of these
things. I feel you. Fat.
Future Super Nick Danger, man. Like and subscribe. Fuck with us.